For those of you who don't know where Tinder is this dating app where like-minded people meet each other and they then decide to marry or date or hook up or just be friends or do whatever the hell they want to. Perfectly fine. It's a great app, but one, I'm very happy that everyone's using it. But what I could not believe was that India is also using this. That's also okay. India badly needs this app. But what I could not believe was Chennai is now starting to use it. Because Chennai is a very conservative city. I did not expect it to use Tinder. So I went and checked it out. And for me to find a good looking girl on Chennai Tinder, I had to put the radius to 350 kilometers. I came to Bangalore. And I got a match and I asked the girl, hey, can we meet halfway in the Ambur Highway for a biryani somewhere? Because you see, normal people go to Tinder because they're looking for action, correct? That's right. Normal people go to Tinder because they're looking for action, and that's perfectly fine. But not Chennai people. Chennai people don't go to Tinder because we are looking for action. Chennai people go to Tinder because we want to find out who else from our social circle is looking for action. Because for us, that information alone is enough orgasm for the rest of our lives. We don't need actual sex and all. Ah, who wants a chick? Information. Ah, super, okay. Like if a Bombay or a Delhi guy opens his Tinder account and he sees the girls there on his account, his reaction is going to be like, Divya, not bad. Pooja, vare va. Deepika, kya baat hai? If a Chennai guy opens his Tinder account, his reaction is going to be like, Divya, adipavi. Deepika, solla vela. Pooja, ay, 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 ay.